Everyone remained calm, no weapons were drawn, and the river god and the fox clan talked like adults.